Squad Gamma, what is your status?
All right, Peterson. What have you got for us?
Going over the information we found at the police station, it seems like the Brotherhood have found an active missile site. It's Site Gamma. Fortunately, it was never equipped with nuclear-capable missiles, but it's equipped with missiles nonetheless. It seems like they were hoping to capture the boil rig intact if possible. But if that
negative.
Failed,
no
additional strike us with that
missile.
We cannot allow that to happen. We've come too far. We need to deploy an effective and decisive counterattack. Now! Peterson, we'll need you to ready the troops and the vertibirds.
Yes, sir.
As for you, you've been invaluable to us, and we need your expertise now more than ever. If I remember correctly, Site Gamma was protected by two anti-air sites. We'll need you to disable them before we begin the attack. You'll be on your own for that. Sending in more vertibirds will be too risky. After you've disabled both sites, contact us. The second site should have a comms terminal. Once you've contacted us, we'll commence the full attack. One last thing. We've prepared a suit of Enclave power armor for you. You'll find it in the security room. Good luck, soldier.
Attention all personnel. Equip yourself and report to your commanding officer at your designated muster points immediately. This is not a drill.
Negative. Do not engage.
Attention all personnel. Equip yourselves and report to your commanding officer at your designated muster points immediately. This is not a drill.
Excuse me, Doctor.
Hello there.
I found some technical documents for you.
Excellent, thank you.
I found some tech-
No, the-
What is it you're working on?
The equip-
Actually, I'll be back.
All right.
Doctor.
I'm a little busy right now. What do you need?
I found some technical documents for you.
Excellent.
I found some technical documents for you.
No, these aren't what...
Actually, I'll be...
All right.
Excuse me, Doctor?
Can I help you?
I found some technical documents for you.
No, these...
Actually, I'll be back later.
All right. Hello there.
I found some technical documents for you.
Wonderful. Thank you very much.
Actually?
All right.
Excuse me, Doctor?
Hello there.
I found some technical documents for you.
Wonderful, thank you.
Really? Actually?
All right.
Ma'am.
Need some equipment?
Let's see what you've got.
Of course.
Right. Sergeant.
The vertibird's all set. You ready?
What are the mission details again?
When you arrive, we'll need you to disable the two anti-air sites. When the second site is down, call us in from its comms terminal. I'll arrive with the rest of the troops. Then we can start our assault on the missile silo and shut it all down.
I'm ready.
We'll stand by for your signal. Good luck.
I must be daydreaming. Wait, what was that?
Target reacquired. Over here! I'm hit for honor and glory. No!
Honor and Leave no mutant alive!
No mercy!
I'm getting hit over here. I'm hit.
Hold your ground.
You've done.
Sir.
You've done well, soldier. That missile could have ended everything for us. Dr. Kane's ensuring the missile is offline and no longer a threat to the Enclave. What we've done here today will further solidify our position. Soon we will be ready to strike at the Brotherhood of Steel. If you're done here, we'll head back to the oil rig for a full debriefing.
What's our next move?
With the major Brotherhood threat neutralized, Dr. Kane will be able to continue developing the FEV strain further. I imagine it'll be some time before it's ready. In the meantime, the Enclave will still be working towards restoring our great country.
All right, let's go.
Once we've arrived at the oil rig, find Fitzpatrick. He'll have one final reward for you.
Careful around the railings. It's a long way down.
Doctor,
can I help you?
Relief team is en route. Stand by.
Hey, listen. You ever need some help out in the field? Let me know.
You ready to head out?
Ready whenever you are.
Let's head out.
Let's go.
Sir.
I can't say I expected things to go this way after you thawed us out. We're lucky it was you. The General asked me to present you with a reward for all you've done for us. You may have noticed the aircrew have been personalizing their vertebrates recently. Why don't you go have a look at them? When you see one you like, you can come back to me, and I'll see that it's on standby for whenever you need. Had a look at those vertebrates yet?
Yeah.
Thank you. see Dr. Daglis in the medbay for the medical attention.
Had a look at those vertebrates yet?
Yeah.
Got it. I'll make sure the flight crew is on standby for you. When you need more,
if you need new equipment, Quartermaster Barrett can sort you out.
Ma'am,
can I get something for you?
Need help with that?